found myself
dreaming. Caroline,
I'd invite you to come with me, but we both know you're not ready to accept my offer.
I'm standing in one of my favorite places in the world, surrounded by food, music, art, culture.
Just one day, in a year, or even in a century, you'll turn up at my door and let me show you what the world has.
And all I can think about is how much I want to show it to you. Maybe one day you'll let me.
I got here and then I realized I didn't actually know where the person I'm looking for lived. Klaus Michelson?
But I'll let you in on a little secret. There's a whole world out there waiting for you. Great cities and art and music.
Wait a second, did you do this?
Yeah, actually one of my landscapes is hanging at the Hermitage, not that anyone would notice.
Caroline's in there. Don't you have a thing for her, or did she just reject you too many times? So
I'll kiss you longer. Thank you. Any chance that I get, I'll make the most of the minutes and love with no regret. Get me out of here. Let's take our time to say what we want, use what we got, because before it's all gone. I've caught myself wishing that I could forget all the horrible things that you've done.
I've shown kindness, forgiveness, pity. Because of you, Caroline. It was all for you.
Do you love her?
Caroline.
Why? Do you still have feelings for her?
Hello, love.
Who is this?
Ouch. Has it really been that long?
Klaus.
I love her.
I know that you did once, too. I promise I will only do right by her.
Okay.